don't want next, don't want next, join, then never come to the meeting next, they never buy the product next. Probably they join because of me, because they have some interest of me. People are young, because they want some project from me. Huh? When I have this big project, they want other project. Oh, they want transport project, they want logistic business from me. No, I said, no, this business. Keep on sponsoring this one, 2,000 kilometers a week, north, south, east, west, in order to search for a leader. In 2 years, after I make my decision, I start my decision to become Diamond during Bumi Putra Convention at Petaling Sahih in 2011. I start my decision because I promised to Polly that I want to become Diamond. That time I only have 3 legs. I only have 3 legs and none of other leg 20%. None of other leg 18%. Push harder. Show the plan, sponsor, show the plan, sponsor, 250. And I send them to the training. I send the 6 legs to the training, which conducted by my upline, my upline Diamond. And during that training in September 2011, all the new 3 leg turned to become silver producer. And I'm already in the county month of to achieve Diamond. September 2011. And I contact Amway. I said, I already county month to become Diamond. September 2011. He said, yes, you can go Diamond. We press harder. Press throttle harder. Increase the mileage. Increase the number of reaction. Increase the number of sign up. We really work hard. By February 2012, we become Diamond. And we break the record to be the first Malay Diamond in entire MBA history to achieve Diamond in February. First Malay Diamond. In the history, they achieved Diamond in February. And the first Malay Diamond to achieve Diamond from Emerald 3 leg, straight set, 6 leg all together to become Diamond in February. Okay, let me tell you our leg. All of them are professional. The one, okay, sorry. Where's the PowerPoint?
Oh no.
Go back to the screen just now. To the last screen just now. Let me introduce to you our legs. Hey, what happened? Okay. The very right one, the very right, at my right. That means, the lady, Lisa, she's a lawyer, and the husband, and the very, at my left, okay, the senior government officer, I rank. The one with white hair, the senior manager of one big GLC company, the one head with cap, IT businessman, millionaire, graduated from US, came back instead of become lecturer, one run their own business, is the wife. The Asakir is the factory manager in Kulim High Tech, factory operation manager. The Anwar, you see the Anwar? Anwar and the wife, Man Raisa, counting Man to become Diamond this year. Already counting 6 legs, just counting Man. He is a manager of one Japanese company and the wife is the executive. And the Najibuddin is the senior design engineer who designed component in our computer. design component for Intel, design component for Motorola. He is senior design engineer. The wife, this Asmarani, a teacher, science teacher, graduated from University Malaya. When she achieved 18%, resigned what MBA full time, 18%. And she now, founders never drop. Every year, founders never drop. And every year, she collected 150,000 every year. That lady. One Raiza, then the TA, and the other one is the executive. That means all my legs are professional, none of them. And their income in their career, all of them income not less than five figures. Not less than five figures offset, and yet they are running MBA business. Because this they believe that MBA business give them security. When their job cannot give them security, and when their job cannot give them freedom. Oh, some people say, let me ask my wife first. When you show them the plan, you tell them about business opportunity, you say, let me ask my wife first. Betul lah. How can a man, a strong man, want to make a decision for his family, want to ask the wife? You ever ask permission from your wife, right? You want to go to karaoke? A decision for family, for the future of family, why must you ask or get permission from your wife? Don't ask the permission from your wife, but get your wife to join in together. Get your wife to do together. This is not asking permission. Because men have right decision to decide for the family. People ever ask permission from their wife not to change their body. The people, hey, this exhaust, very big, no exhaust. The Proton, the Mercedes-AM, BMW built the car with very good already, the exhaust system, and yet people change, no. They ever ask permission from their wife not? They ever ask permission from their wife not to put the audio system in the car? When this thing finishing the money, finishing all their saving, they never ask permission from their wife. Why? To do MBA, they must get permission from their wife. I think that this blur can be considered as useless husband. This is what happened. 50,000 youngsters bankrupt on the 28 October 2012 newspaper. 50,000 bankrupt. Nurses got no job. Hey, last time teacher also got job. When you after college straight away you got a job. Now got no job. Supply flooded with supply. That means hospital got no vacancy for the nurse. Oh no. So if your children, your girl or your children now say want to enter the nurses college, think twice. Because itu nurses got no job. Teacher also got no job because got no school to teach. Why must you wait? Huh? When you can get 5,000, 6,000, 20,000 in the next few months or the next few years, why must you wait with your career until end of age 55? Only you want to wait. You will get that 50,000. If you work for somebody, the next 20 years, then only you can earn 10,000. You do MBA, the next 10 months you can get 10,000. Which one do you want to choose? MBA, because you can cut short the time instead of getting it later, you can get it now. Do something instead of killing the time. Really? If I don't kill the time will kill me. Time will kill me. Yeah, really. I cannot turn to become 49 already. I cannot. I'm 50 and next year I will be 51. I'm getting older and older. My strength will become weaker and weaker. But I still need income to survive. Let's say if I can survive, I can still alive in the next 25 years. I need money to survive. And who can take care when I have no more strength? And we, not my business. My business can be taken over by other competitors. I am still looking to tell that part-time also can become diamond. Part-time. Yeah? Adakah kita untung kita buat bisnes ni? Adakah kita rugi kita terima bisnes ni? Kalau bisnes ni paling bagus, adakah kita untung? Kalau ini bisnes bagi paling bagus, adakah kita rugi kalau kita terima? Tak rugi. Orang yang rugi adalah orang yang tolak bisnes ni. Mereka tolak sebelum mereka lihat. They reject before they see the plan. They reject before they go in. A lot of people outside. They reject before they get. And this business tidak ada rugi. Yang rugi adalah orang yang tolak. Let's watch this video. This video you have to watch twice. Twice. And look at this Arab leg. Watch the video twice. Play this video.